How school makes you poor. I know Shakespeare, but nothing about money. Next up is college. 100K in debt is a lot, but I'm investing in myself. I'd love to start a business next, but I need to pay off my debts, so I'll get a job. Now I have kids, so I need to keep this job. Son, make sure you go to college.